What's going on, y'all? It's RM90 here. Just bringing you another Battlefield 3 commentary. This is all spaz clips, y'all. I think y'all really going to enjoy this, but really fast, before you see the clip, there's going to be a clip where I have the holographic sight on the spaz, and during that clip, I have the slugs on, and I get a couple of long shots, and so don't think I have the buckshot in the shotgun, because I don't. I have the slugs in there. That's why I was able to get the long shots. Anyways, with that being said, y'all, this commentary is really not going to be anything educational. It's really not going to be anything funny, anything like that. I just kind of wanted to share my thoughts on my channel with you and share my goals I have set for myself and where I'd like to be at the end of the year. That way, all y'all who subscribe to me know where I'm at, know where I want to be, and
I'm trying to talk and do it. I'm trying to do a commentary. Get your toy. Okay, here. Give it here.
Alright, anyway, sorry about my dog, y'all. But, my goals, guys, at the end of the year, I want to be around 6,500 subscribers. Right now, I'm at 5,600. And, you know, honestly, don't think it should be that hard. If you go on Social Blade, I think it says around December, I should be around 6,000, 6,200 subscribers by how I'm going and how I'm gaining subscribers each day. So that is my goal for that. My goal for views is going to be, I think I want to set it at a million views. That's big though. That's pushing it. I think, you know, I'd be really happy with 800,000. I think I'm at 500,000 right now. So, anyways, with that being said, y'all, I just wanted to kind of get that out there really fast and let you know my views or where I'm standing at my channel, where I want to be, and I hope that y'all will hang in there with me and help me reach those goals, and I really appreciate every last thing y'all do for me, all the support you give me, all the support and honest comments that you leave on my videos. You know, when I say like the piss out of this, favorite the shit out of it, and son of a bitch, by God dang, share the bejesus out of the videos, y'all do that. And I really appreciate that, y'all. You don't understand how much work I really put into my videos, and you don't understand that when I put so much, when I put, you know, 3 hours or 4 hours into a video, you don't understand how good it makes me feel when somebody views my video or somebody leaves a like on it or somebody favorites the video or comments. It means a lot to me and I really appreciate it. Right here is how I get a long shot. That's the slug right there. But guys, it really means a lot. So when I say like the video, if you like it, please like it. But if you don't, then don't. I'm not going to beg you. I'm not the type of person to beg people to sub and like and all that shit. It's annoying to me. And I just, you know, I just do it just to remind you, hey, if you want to, I really appreciate it. It makes me feel good. It makes me feel like I'm doing something right. But with that being said, really fast, on the last half of this video, y'all, I want to talk about setting goals for yourself and why I set goals and why I set daily goals for myself and monthly goals and yearly goals for my channel. And guys, the one thing I want to say is if you do not set goals for yourself or your channel, please start doing that because it can only help you. The reason you set goals for yourself, the reason you set goals for your channel is so you can. It's basically a stepping stone. You know, you know when you walk through the yard, people's got the rocks you can step on and it helps you and you know your path. Well, that's what this is. Setting goals is kind of a path to where you want to be at the end, to your success. And, you know, daily goals is very good. Like, my daily goals, I want to gain, you know, a certain amount of subscribers each day. I want to gain a certain amount of views each day. And depending on your channel sizes, you know, that's how you're going to set your goals. You want to set it high. You want to set the bar high. And you want to challenge yourself, you know, in every goal you set. But you also don't want to set it so high that it's out of reach and that you're only setting yourself up for failure. When you make a goal, guys, you want to be successful, and it will make you feel a lot better. And even for smaller channels and channels my size, gaining a few subs a day, say my goal each day is to gain 4 subscribers. If I gain 2 subscribers, that's okay. That is okay. I almost reached my goal. I wasn't a complete failure. I wasn't so far off of it that it was just, you know, say I wanted to get 20 subs a day and I only got 2. That would be a little worse. I would feel bad about that, but getting half the amount I said I wanted to get each day is really good, and that can really help you out. And I really think it gives you a better attitude about where you're at. Even if you don't gain a sub each day, maybe you can set smaller goals of, you know, 10 views on a video each day. I want to gain 10 views each day total on all my videos, and I want to gain 1 like a day. Things like that. Anyways, guys, the video is about over. This was kind of a more relaxed, comfortable, kind of personal commentary between me and my subs. If you're new around here, go check out my other videos, because I usually don't do commentaries like this. But if you liked it, please sub, like the piss out of it, favorite the shit out of it, and by God, share the freaking bejesus out of this video. Thank you. RM90. See y'all.